Hi guys, so let's see how we can make this beautiful jar out of this loose paper. So here I have used these used glass jars and then I have just cleaned them with water, or you can use acetone as well. And now as you can see, I have taken this newspaper and then I have cut a heart shape inside it, and this is how it would look like.
So now we are trying to make some new thing with the glass again. So here I have taken this newspaper and I have cut in between the heart shape. And now I would be sticking it to this glass. So now you have to take into account that thing, that this newspaper's width should be big enough so that it can cover this complete width. Otherwise the effect will not come that good. So I have made sure the width of this should cover completely this glass. So we have cleaned this glass and this glass is all dried up. Now we are tying it up, sticking it up. Now we are ready with our jar. We have to do some touch-ups, but this is what it is going to look like. So right now you can see that, you know, it's not that clean. We just need to clean it a little bit more so that we can see the light. But now this kind of look would be there, raw look, which is quite good. You know, sometimes you don't want it to be fancy enough. You just want it to keep it the way it is. So yeah.